So, hello guys! Good evening! So, welcome back to my channel. So, for today's video, yung gagawin natin ngayon is magre-react tayo sa bagong kalalabas lang na movie thriller ng Maleficent. So, I think part 2 ito. So, if nanood kayo ng part 1, doon sa part 1 kasi si Angelina Jolie. Si Angelina Jolie medyo sa last part no naging mabait siya and nagsama sila ng kanyang adopted daughter. So adopted yung tawag ko sa kanya kasi siya yung nag-raise, hindi sa kanya yung baby pero siya yung nag-raise dahil nga if nanood kayo ng part 1 so alam niyo na kung paano yung story. So ngayon naman gagawan ko to ng reaction kasi I'm one of the fan ng Disney movie. Disney movie. So, yung mga pinanood ko ng mga Disney movie is yung Trolls, yung ano pa yung sikat nung yung movie na yun, yung may ice ba? So, kayo na lang magano kung ano yun. Tapos, actually, marami pa mga Disney movie na gusto ko. So, ngayon guys, sabayan nyo ko, diba? Magre-react tayo sa bagong thriller. Actually, 2 hours ago lang siya na-release. And, yun. So, sabay natin siyang mag-react tayo kung maganda ba siya or hindi. So, ngayon, manood ako. So, kayo na rin ang mag-judge sa reaction ko para habang nanood kayo, para din ma-assist nyo kung maganda ba talaga yung movie. So, so mag-react tayo. Yun. Wait lang guys, ha? So, let us watch this together.
5 years ago, I thought I lost you forever. There is no curse that could ever tell you.
Diba sa part 1 niya, yung needle, yung sa may, ano ba yun, sa kariton. So, parang sumpa, si Maleficent yung nagsumpa, nag-curse sa kanya, na once na matumlok na yon parang matulog siya habang buhay. So, yung makakaano lang is yung love, pure love lang. Which is, si Maleficent naman yung nakaano ng pure love sa kanya.
Wow.
So, na-remember nyo pa yung ano? Yung ano niya? Yung yun.
Philip asked me to marry him.
No.
I wasn't really asking.
Nor was I. Love doesn't always end well, Beastie.
Trust me. Let us prove you wrong.
You have done an admirable job going against your own nature to raise this child. But now, she will finally get the love of a real mother. Tonight,
grabe ang tapang ni Maleficent, guys. Yung tapang ni Maleficent. My own. Yun! Ayan! Boom!
There will be no wedding.
Oh my God.
What have you done?
We go home now. Aurora! Is a threat to everyone. We'll do our best to protect you. Well, well.
One can never be.
Grabe ang galing, oh. Guys, grabe ang galing. Best effects, best movie.
Godmother!
This isn't you. You do not
know me. Oh my God.
Tell me what happened.
There was another creature.
You've spent years caring for a human. Now it's time to care for your own.
Wow! Yun! Guys, if nakita nyo, may bagong revelation. So marami pala sila, hindi lang siya nag-iisa, 'di ba? If nakita niyo, hindi lang siya nag-iisa, guys, marami sila. So parang nung nadakit na si Maleficent, merong biglang nagligtas sa kanya. So 'yun, maganda yung twist. So best natin na panoorin siya talaga sa sinihan. Kasi feeling ko one of the best movie din 'to, kasi hindi naman gumagawa yung Disney ng mga pangit and ng mga movie, tsaka I'm sure meron tayong malilearn dito na lesson, di ba? So guys, bago ka po dito sa channel ko, so kindly subscribe and hit notification bell para din masubaybayan nyo yung mga other vlogs ko pa na pwede kong ma-share sa inyo other than reacting to some famous movies or mga videos either Pinoy or international. And meron din ako mga personal vlogs for my travel, for my business and my lifestyle. So thank you so much guys for watching, and hope you na-appreciate nyo yun. So sabi ni Maleficent, "You don't know me." Ayun. So don't judge a person by its cover. So joke lang, guys. Bye-bye.